video today. I'm going to show you that I do not cheat on my clips. So basically, look. How does this look set up to you? Does that look sped up to you? Does that actually look sped up? If it's sped up, then why is my voice not sped up then? If I sped up this video. One sec, I'm gonna be right back for a minute, one sec. Okay. Oh, this is set up to you. I'm one of the fastest editors. And you think it's set up? So I can slow it down, by the way, for you. And you, y'all said this is set up to you? Bruh. Look at my 90, look. But I can't double it on my keyboard because my freaking mouse can't let me edit. So the my controller, I can literally easily... do a double edit very easily. And I feel like on camera, I can't even do a triple edit. But I'm trying my best to do a triple edit. Bruh. I think I need to practice a little bit more because sometimes I can't do a triple edit on camera. What is wrong with me? I did like 2 triple edits earlier. And it's not letting me anymore. Bruh, one sec. Bro, like, I just did the entire free build, and if it was even sped up, look, my movement would literally be faster. But is it faster? And so my mouse has high sensitivity. But look how I'm walking. That's not sped up. And I don't even know how to edit a video with this, and I have to be silly then, so. How is this sped up? Tell me. I think I can probably pick this or somebody. Maybe I can. Wait, I want to try peace controlling somebody, even though there's nobody in this. piecing somebody. I could probably piece somebody up. Let's do this. But I don't even think I can box somebody even. But I feel like my way of doing it is this way. I think my way would be like that reset. And do this. Bruh. Stay right here, jump. But I don't think I ever boxed somebody like that before. Maybe I will do it one day. Oh my god, I'm so pissed. Like, why do people think I shoot at my clips? I don't. I don't even see the light clip. Like, bro, I believe I had to go control and actually I did it faster than most than some people. Like, bro. I practiced editing for like a year or two and then this is how I got. Yeah. Oopsies. Okay. If you think I feel like this now, I swear to god, I'm gonna put this puppet in your face. I'm kidding. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.